How to get thicker hair naturally. 4 proven home remedies. What if I let on that there was a way to achieve this result without having to buy all the chemicals in the beauty shop? A convenient, budget-friendly manner to get thicker hair naturally in a matter of weeks does exist. I should know because I have tried and tested various home remedies before finally finding the perfect 4 treatments. 1. Egg treatments. Aside from being fantastic sources of protein for our bodies, these foods also work great for our hair needs, and they come at a low price. Hair is made up of proteins, and what better way to boost its growth than by feeding it with one of its key components? Egg treatments will enable you to get thicker hair naturally fast. Here is what you do. Depending on the length of your hair, beat 1 or 2 eggs into a bowl. Ensure that the number of eggs that you beat can comfortably cover your hair. Apply the whipped mixture onto your scalp and massage thoroughly. After about 30 minutes, wash it off. Be sure to use cold or lukewarm water because hot water will cook the egg on your head. Follow the treatment with shampoo cleansing. Carry out this routine once or twice a week for fast results. You can use a variation of this method where you take an egg yolk, a tablespoon of hair oil and 2 tablespoons of water. Having mixed them, massage them into your scalp and rinse out after half an hour. Ensure that no egg gets left on your scalp by shampooing afterward. Do this once a week. 2. Olive oil. This oil does more than make great salads, and you can add it to your hair routine if you wish to get thicker hair naturally. Not only will it add body to your hair, but it also strengthens your hair strands to prevent the loss of hair. The treatment is quite simple. Massage adequate olive oil onto your scalp and let it sit for about 45 minutes. Rinse it out using lukewarm water and shampoo your hair. If you are comfortable with the idea, let the oil stay overnight and rinse it out in the morning. You will be amazed at how soft your hair will be. A variation of this method involves mixing olive oil and honey, and using the mixture on your head for half an hour. Wash it off and shampoo your hair. Use this way twice a week for impressive results. 3. Fenugreek seeds. Hair thinning can occur as a result of hair falling out, and as such, you need remedies which can prevent hair loss. One such treatment is the use of fenugreek seeds which prevent hair loss and aid in the growth of hair. Take 2 to 3 tablespoons of these seeds and let them soak overnight in water. Once they get soggy, grind them into a fine paste in which you can add 2 teaspoons of coconut milk. Use it on your scalp and let it sit for at least 30 minutes to allow the nutrients to get into your hair strand. Wash off the mixture with lukewarm water before you shampoo. The use of this combination once a week will enable you to see changes such as the growth of hair. Your scalp will also be less dry, and problems such as itching will stop. You can use a variation of this method where you soak the seeds and use the water in which they were as a hair rinse. This water encourages the growth of hair and helps you get rid of dandruff. Using it once or twice a week should do the trick. 4. Castor oil. One of the best hair growth oils to date is castor oil, which receives praise for its ability to boost hair growth. Many women use it on their eyelashes to make them longer, and it works. You can massage your scalp on a regular basis using the oil to enhance the growth of hair. Make sure that you use cold-pressed castor oil as it will be more efficient. The oil is highly viscous, and this enables it to coat the whole strand, preventing the loss of hair. It is also high in fatty acids and vitamin E, which help you get thicker hair naturally as compared to using chemicals. How can I get thicker hair naturally using castor oil? First off, heat equal parts of castor oil and coconut oil and mix them. Using castor oil solely would work, but it is too thick. Apply this to your scalp in circular motions, and comb your hair to distribute the oil. Cover your hair with a warm towel and leave the mixture on for at least an hour before shampooing your hair. When carried out once a week on a regular basis, you should see the results in a few weeks. You need not spend a lot of money on hair products to achieve thick hair in a matter of weeks. Instead, find the right ingredients in your kitchen and use them on your hair regularly. Consistency is critical, and if you adhere to a strict schedule, you will have lustrous locks in no time. Have you tried any of these remedies? Let us know in the comments section down below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to share, like, comment, and subscribe.